I have a new profile picture now. And this is it.